get to chest height, the fingers turn up, palms turn out, and sink. At this point, the left hand comes up, weight goes onto the right leg, turning to your right, bringing the left toe around, sink your weight onto the left foot as you hold the ball. So keep turning to the right, stepping with the right foot to shoulder width stance. As you come across, the hands change to grasp the first toe, making sure that left toe comes around. You sit back and turning to your left. Weight onto the right foot, still turning to the left. Step, grasp the bird's tail to the left. Sitting back, turning to the right. Weight onto the left, still turning to the right. This time we move off, so left hand stays by the elbow. Roll back. Press. Sitting back. Push. So this bit, as you sit down, make sure that right foot comes, only take it as far as it's comfortable. Your weight comes back, the hands come into the waist. Then you turn, but only pushing to 45 degrees. So if I turn around here, so from here, here, from there, and just unwind. The hands change. Make the crane spill as you turn back to the rear. Here, some stepping in, out, single whip.